Reno had been called the biggest little city on the map starting in 1910. And what it really meant was that for its size, there was so much excitement and culture and action happening in Reno that it really was the biggest little city around.
There are not very many cities in North America that have what Reno has. We're right on the edge of this vast wilderness. It's really special. I think of the natural environment as being a crucial determinant of what life is like in our home city.
The C-SPAN Cities Tour is on the road, exploring the American story. With the help of our Spectrum cable partners, we take you to Reno, Nevada.
Reno, you know, 100 years ago was known as a place to come get a divorce, right? And then Reno became known as a place to go gamble. Well, that's been basically drying up for the last 25 years, right? But we still have this reputation. And so having Tesla come to town and build basically the world's largest factory, the Gigafactory, that changes the narrative. The story is now not Reno a dying casino town, but Reno a town that's reinventing itself as to something new.
Watch the C-SPAN Cities Tour of Reno, Nevada this Saturday at noon Eastern on C-SPAN 2's Book TV, and Sunday at 2 p.m. on American History TV on C-SPAN 3. Working with our cable affiliates as we explore the American story.